notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
So, we have to find Tamara, the Baron's daughter, in Oxenfort. So, time to call Roach.
Hey, yeah.
And let us get going. Actually, I should probably fix my armor, but... Wait. Don't I have a chest piece? Hold on. I think I have a chest piece that I picked up. Okay, first let's add this bread to our consumables. Can I make anything with the alchemy? No, I cannot craft anything still. Can't craft any of this stuff still.
Giddy up.
I mean, eventually soon we'll be able to do all of these things. Until then, I guess we'll just keep going. Oh, and I'm also level 4 going on level 5. They're enemies. Are they strong enemies? If they're not strong, I'll fight them.
Go. They'd have eaten me alive for certain. The corpses must have drawn them. Thank you for not leaving me there. Seems luck's with me at times after all.
Luck? Guess things could be worse. You get infected recently? That why you hold corpses?
What? No, it's me job. Well paid too.
Thing is, you're not a witcher or a mage, so you're not immune.
I'm no foul mutant, thank the gods. But no worries, eh? It's just, well, no illness ever holds me.
Gonna need a new cart. Gotta burn this one, soon.
Can't I just bury the stiff somewhere near? Cart's still fit for fixing.
Anyone learns you carried plague victims in it, no one will ever hire you again.
Why would they need to learn? I won't tell if you don't.
And you'll spread the pox for miles around.
Oh, needs must, I suppose. Got anything to start a fire with?
Hey there. Slow now, whoa. Damn, you're ugly. That's it, Roach.
Alright, can you let me get off? I'll be on later. You're still on.
Forge.
Giddy up. This is too much.
This is yonder. Run, Roach.
Giddy up.